Hey everybody, 6:45, 6:45 on a Thursday morning at 100.7 WHUD with Mike and Casey.
And that's exactly what they're doing at Pepe Auto Group. They're making your car dreams come true even now. Jimmy McCagna is the general manager of Audi Nyack, one of the jewels in the Pepe Auto Group crown. And Jimmy says Pepe Auto Group was ready for this. They're looking at this as the way of the future. And it's business as usual for the most part.
You know, our sales staff's working from home. And then we have a bunch of digital tools that help facilitate the negotiation and the pictures of the cars through this whole process. So we have that all on our websites. We're doing the best we can, working remote.
We all just miss that new car smell.
I know, right? That's our new norm now. We see this as the future of buying cars, to a certain extent. So, we're really vested in being able to work remotely. And we don't know when, all our salespeople can come back into the store. And limited staff in our stores, to keep everybody safe. So, we see that, as the future for safety. And then, being able to work remotely. And we're delivering cars directly to people's houses. We're picking up cars for service, keeping people out of the store and home safe. And we think a lot of this is going to be our new norm. So we're really, investing in our employees and the technology and the software. And our company's done a great job being able to kind of pivot to this digital landscape so quick and being a little ahead of the curve, by putting some processes in place over the last year and a half. Our service centers are essential centers. We haven't closed our doors since this all started. And we are open. We're taking all the precautions, from the CDC and from Governor Cuomo. But, we are still open.
Now, when we say Pepe Auto Group, what all are we talking about?
The Pepe Auto Group consists of six stores: Mercedes-Benz of White Plains, Mercedes-Benz of New Rochelle, Pepe Infinity, Pepe Cadillac, Porsche of Larchmont, and Audi Nyack, the newest store.
Welcome, Audi Nyack. Nice to have you along.
I know. So we are still in business, and then there's great deals now. And
walk us through. What do we see when we go on the website?
We have a digital retailing component. So what that means is that a customer can go on our websites, look through our inventory, see a car that they like, and they can customize their payments online. So if they like the car that they see, if they like the payments they see online, they can actually buy the car start to finish without ever talking to a salesman. Typically it doesn't get to that stage. The salesperson will then interact with the customer and, we'll work, work numbers and work the deal just like the customer was sitting in front of us in the showroom.
Tell us about some of the safety procedures that you have put in place for when we come in to pick up that car or to have some servicing done.
So all of our stores are following, the strict guidelines, from the CDC, from our governor, and then internal guidelines that we put in place. So all of our stores are abiding by social distancing, 6 feet. All of our employees are wearing masks and gloves, sterilizing every door handle, every touch point. Plastic is in all of our vehicles, protection on our steering wheels, on our seats. All of our technicians are wearing gloves and masks. Everything is sterilized. We're not leaving any stone unturned. And everything is following all protocol.
Pepe Auto Group, Jimmy, you are talking to your people. What do you want to say to them?
The Pepe Auto Group's there for them. We want to, first of all, let our employees know that safety is our first priority. Safety for our staff and safety for them is our number one priority over everything else. So we're taking this extremely seriously and taking all precautions necessary. So we want all of our customers to first feel that they can come into the dealership for service and be safe. We drop off vehicles to everyone's houses. We're taking all precautions to keep everybody safe, And through these uncertain times, they can turn to a name that they trust. And that's the Pepe Auto Group. We've been here since 1968, and the group's not going anywhere. So, we want to let them know that, we're here. We're here from them, and anything we can do to help our employees and our staff and our customers, we'll do everything we can to help them. Pretty wild times, but we're navigating through them.
Pretty wild times, Mike, but they're navigating through them.